Be consistent. Because how can you trust somebody who's not consistent? And consistency is about predictability. So if something is consistent, let's say you go to a place, to a hotel, and you know that they have a reputation of a consistent service. By consistent mean, you can safely expect that the service they will provide you is in line with your expectations. So consistency is important, is paramount, is fundamental. Because out of consistency comes dependability. And this is an important element in trust. You need to show that you are dependable, that you are reliable, that they can depend on you and rely on you.